right, you welcome back. Now, our topic for today, our cocoa of the day, we say, today we want to ask this question. If you marry a physically challenged person, now the question we want to ask you today, and to do justice on top of that one, we get one special guest in the studio, Betiana.
Yes, the guest we get from inside the building, a very, very cultured person, where we say she obtained her first degree from creative arts for one of the Obunge universities for Inside Ninja. She also gets certificate for Inside Integrated Branding from the Orange Academy for Inside Lagos. And she also, they do plenty of things. She get corporate organization. They work with corporate organization before she begin her own management consultancy firm. And then she get MSc in Media and Communications. This person, why they talk about, now no other person but Mrs. Maria Tofowomo.
My head just this. My people, well done. No.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. I did
come with.
As in, I did
the
strong.
They don't know you, but they know the money where you they spend.
That's God.
That one big.
In fact.
Now, what some people don't know about this beautiful, wonderful woman we gave started the studio, because she married a person with a physically challenged. Now, because people don't they ask this question. I remember when we come on radio, we talk about time. People don't they ask this question, say, I no fit actually marry a physically challenged. I no fit can't distress myself and things like that. That's why we decide to bring her in here to get her own experience so far as she don't marry a person with a physically challenged. Now, I just want to ask you, when you carry this man, go your father's house, they accept him?
See the way I blush anytime I hear that man. Well, my parents and them, they're very reasonable, because we get like 2 of my cousins, we get bad leg.
Oh, okay.
So for my own family, no be big deal. I mean, we see it like, okay.
Yeah.
My mama just say, you sure? Sure, say not the person where you want to marry. I say not the person where I want to marry with that. Then we prayed, and not the person where God say,
Nah, him be that.
And I had no fears. I don't get fear. One fear, no day, because the guy where they talk about get prospects. You know where we they go.
What about your friends?
Well, that one a matter for another day.
Yes, because
you know, people have their own. I mean, everybody will say this, say that, say it. But you need to know where you they go. You need to know what thing you want. So if you let friends or pressure or this one tell you what thing you want, I get some of my friends will tell me, say, you sure? Person will not get 2 legs complete, but I know what I want. I know where they go. So,
pictures of their wedding.
Oh, okay. Maybe we see the pictures for the wedding.
But before we before we carry and go to the next level, I actually need to ask. Say we know. Say yes, maybe the love between Una and I actually make Una stay strong together. But I did curious. I want to know the challenges where you say you face, because I know say everything, even for people where you say they're not physically challenged, then they get challenges for inside their relationship, inside their marriage. So what can be those things where you say, as a wife to a physically challenged person, you actually had to...
Yeah, the challenges, they are surmountable. You must be able to say they work with them at the right pace. Okay. Now, you cannot be working with someone that has a physical challenge and...
You be in a hurry.
They work fast. In a hurry, no. You have to measure the time. At the same time, at the same pace, and at the same time, I go to work at the same pace. So nobody just say, you now, you think about yourself. Because me, the way where I go to work, different from person way in leg, the pain, where you go to work. But oftentimes, we manage them with time. I mean, it works. Thank God, the Inge walking aid when they use, it has calipers. It's called calipers. And from there, we decided to, start a foundation to cater for people who get these similar challenges, which I'm also a secretary on that. I mean, so being able to balance it, your mind, say, okay, this person, since I don't say this person, I won't spend the rest of my life with, whatever the challenges were there, you need to be able to, you have to be a strong person.
You have to. Me won't ask this one, better I don't ask you before, say, your friend, we say friends and all that. Yeah, you go down, I know through this journey, you don't lose
Some friends.
And after all, you don't reach like time where you don't marry now. Some people say, maybe she go back out. And now
They say they expect you to back out.
No, they were, but now they don't see matter don't change, progress don't come.
I mean now, so where when I date now with a relation, when I they talk or you keep them for their lane, or you know.
Well, we did talk because, you know, I remember then my husband tell me, say, this person don't be your friend, one of my friends. This person, I say, are you going to say, so, well, this person don't be your friend. I said, yeah. 7 years after, I say, when we married, don't reach 7 years, he could call me, sit down, tell me some things about that person. When he tell me, I did cry, I don't even
feel. Didn't tell you?
No. Media matter. So, you see, those times, people go talk. Mm. But like I talk, I'm saying, it's about what you want to do. Mm. You sure seen at this person. As my parents don't give backing, who else?
Yeah.
And now the glory don't come. This person will be talk about Nain get one of the biggest band within Nigeria, yeah. Shuga band. So okay. From glory to glory. So I mean people wonder at Tache now, but hey, God win. I mean, you have to just accept everybody.
But your name nice. Already even changed before you Tofowomo.
As I tell you.
Therefore no go back that.
Someone talked about your career because we read them just now, and when you say did they copy talk say relationship, you're actually in the our own career, that's why she dropped her relationship. How your husband take support your career?
Well, I remember when I do my first degree finish, I do go NYSC come back. And he said, what do you want to do next? I said, media and all that. He said, go for masters. I'm going to pay for it. I mean, he supported. You know, it's a wonderful man. I mean, leave physical challenge, leave all those things.
Yeah.
Man, the funniest part, we say, most of all those people, then get, they are very emotional, they are nice.
Wow.
Good people. So don't see just the physical thing.
Challenge.
If you see physical challenge, you go take for house, so, because, I mean, if not be the person where you want to marry, fine boy, day there, you they look that kind thing, marry the person. Mm-hmm. At the end of the day, you know they're happy. What do you get to show?
For yourself. Yeah, me, I just look and say, because Nigerian, we they abandon, once person don't get one command, we go for body, we don't condemn the person, say, oh, the person no fee. Like somebody they ask me, say, if they do like this for Wazobia TV, I can't ask him why. He can't tell me, say, the little people show, the way they say watch them, and he never see for this country. Anybody will get support for little people as they do for this country. True. And I tell him, say, he said, whether we get them for the office as family, I say, well, nobody did different because the things where the little people they do, some of us were tall, Richard. We don't fit.
So about the personality.
Let them do, now them go do the thing and he go speak for them. So what do we do the life for if not to impact?
You know, but for me, I feel saying that the knowledge about all these things, because people need to be sensitized about all this physical challenge and everything. I remember before we actually come, before I come Wazobia, if I see the little people outside, sometimes I go there because of the folklore and stories that we don't hear about them in the past. You know, say for past, I go tell you, say, oh, the little people then get this kind of thing for body. If they touch it, this one will happen. If they near it, this one will happen. So that kind, then get bad luck. That kind of mentality, I be carrying. When I come here, I need to associate with them because, hey, the job needs to go on. And then I actually get the opportunity to follow them, talk. And never a dull moment. One of, sharply, she be like torn from my flesh. She don't leave me. And she don't want to one of my very, very good friends because... Number one, when they speak, you know, go believe saying that these people they speak.
They have
very intelligent people. They be so not just the physical thing where you say maybe something go
they're,
wrong.
They are special
but
people.
Thank you. They are special.
Now God make them like that. Maybe they make themselves. People. And one thing where they always talk, we say if person get accident now, you lose your leg, something just happen. People no go associate with you. People go associate with you. So make you they live life like say. You know, nobody knows tomorrow. Anything will happen to anyone. If they go now, may accident happen. Nobody pray for anything. So make we learn to love each other, no matter the...
But I think, I think some of the physical challenge people, they feel...
Inferior.
Complex. Inferior, complex. True. They worry them too much. Yeah. So they can't infuse that thing to people. And again, with our own kind of country, when you just see somebody get disability, go stand for road, they beg.
Now pity, you need to pity them.
And they just need you to. So now just something, just not be saying they pain them or something, just day like that. And the person don't write himself off. So morning, afternoon, night, a day for streets, they beg. So
this is your handsome husband. I go really want to know when you talk about accident fee happen to you and something fee happen to you. Which you actually make him get the bad leg?
Yeah, he didn't get polio at 5 years.
See?
I mean,
not born that
polio.
Way.
He was not born that way. He had polio at 5 years. Now he didn't get the polio. And so, which make us start that foundation, Shuga Limb Foundation, to help people we get similar challenge, give them, people we know if you afford them, bring them off the streets. If you get talent, like you talk, no stay for road. What do you feel do with your life? You don't get the challenge where they face for the foundation. You go get person now,
do give her leg. You go see, they ask you for money for house, money for food.
And you don't give her. You don't really give her money. It's very expensive.
So now the challenges, but and you don't talk of sensitization. Make people mentally, make people get conditions. Special, because they are special people to me.
Special.
Make you change your orientation. No, they think, say, everybody must to give you money.
Mm.
What thing you get? What you don't even know? Say, it day inbuilt. If it be singing, if it be... And look at AFLA now. AFLA was... Mm-hmm. They're not born out like that.
No accidents.
And look at Shuga. Look at Cobams. Them places like that where they...
I mean, they drive now.
Go check Timmy Dankolo on Instagram. You go see him. You say, oh. I love driving in Lagos, especially when it's cold. I'm driving. No.
Yes.
Technology.
I was dazed.
Technology.
All right.
More things that we need to know with this, our wonderful, beautiful guests inside the studio. But we're going to actually need to buy a small break. And we'll come back. Other things are going because I guess she is an artist manager too.
Yeah.
We're going to find out about the challenges to manage artists when they come back. God, we help us in this one. All right, now, Mrs. Maria Tofowomo. Okay. All right. So we'll talk about managing artists. What will be the challenges that they face? Because I don't say it's not easy.
No, be child's play. Because, I mean, a lot stay into it. Production, especially the person where I'm managing my husband.
Okay.
Shuga Band. Then we have Debbie Rice. Also bringing in one or two other notable artists now. They're on board. We're doing the contractual. We did the contract level now. Mm-hmm. I won't mention those ones yet. It's a lot of work because to balance them with home again, now God, I have two kids. So it's a lot of work making sure that the artist is, they know I'm right. Branding, making sure everything say they same. It's a lot of work, but it's fun. Because now it's what I love to do.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love to manage people, making sure that everything they go smooth, getting them events.
Never see media and communication. Hello.
If not be your husband, you marry, you for still do this media.
Yes, because now theater art I read for my first degree. So everything they interwove.
So that means your career and your marriage no tango together.
It's not actually affecting.
Sorry. Theater art I read for my first degree.
Did you copy learn from this?
Everything does the
Wow, we get any tweets?
Yes, we get plenty of tweets. Mercy Johnson, a tweet message, she said, wow, I must say thank you because I don't add to my orientation about disabled people.
Yes.
At Great Next, say, if I love the person and the person love me, I fit.
Sometimes we fit, but when you see the challenge,
they in the situation,
because sometimes not be like her own, they different. The other one be say the person just sit down, and you go lift them, now you go bait them, now you go dress them. So mentally, you must don't prepare first. Forget about the love, no pen sugar,
but love not the first thing.
Of course,
and
yes.
Friendship.
Now, first love,
love will die. But the friendship go. See, this person will feel communicate. That's why. Because if it be anybody.
Yeah.
But mentally, you don't zero and say, well, that's a you did, you did, and that.
You know, even wear calipers when I marry him, I don't care. I mean, this one, won't, now, yeah, they go. Now, where me, I didn't. I'm a pussy.
Now, where they go. Mario. I'll tell you one for you. He say, yes, with good character, because now the character, and if you did hard work, we define not your physical appearance.
Yes.
Now, in that one talk. Another person, they greet and I say, babes, how una day? I know we did chance to watch your show today. Aww. But I did here on top Twitter with Una. Amaka, how buddy? Amaka, no day for Inside not Studio. Uwi, why you now?
Oh yeah. All right.
How much
will
we carry today?
Okay, so we could take our motivational quote.
Yes, we could take either with you.
Okay. All right. Our motivational quote for today is from Nelson Mandela. Now I come outside talk. See, as I walk out the door towards the gate that will lead me to my freedom, I know. Say, if I not leave my bitterness and hatred behind, I go still there for inside prison. Remember the time where they are, put Nelson Mandela inside prison? So in talk, say, as in the worker come up for the prison when they release him, say, you know, I'm saying, if I not leave my hatred and bitterness inside that prison, I go sit there inside prison even when I day outside.
Just like what she talked, like the question I asked her again, say, how many friends she don't lose? If you not let go, say you day happy where you day, you no go want talk to go the person.
You no go, you no go.
I tell you. All right, our better manners of the day. I feel like we get Facebook messages.
Okay.
But our better manners of the day today now on top and shake. Now they say if you they sit down, a person won't shake your hand. They're very appropriate for you to stand up.
Yes.
Not sit down, they raise your hand up, shake. No. Stand up, shake the person's hand, look the person for eye and offer a smile for your face.
Makes sense.
Yes, I tell you. All right.
Facebook messages. Mariam Akano. She say, "How una dey my favorite presenters? Not too much. Your question these days they had though. I can't cause the stress go dey too much inside the marriage." Oh. Mm-hmm. Beams Jones Oladeji. Say, I just pass so my talk ladies. Okay, pass well. Musa Daniel Musa. I say, why not? If the love day and if you understand the challenges where they, I fit marry her. Robin Hood Sylvia, she say yes now. Now just wait till she talk with us. Daniel Henry say nice best show, ladies. You guys are looking good as always. Queen B, I would love to see your boo pics. So
you're waiting. Okay, I have
boo.
Okay.
Your boo. Lillian Chisom say
where my boo
ego hardo. Now wait till Lillian talk for inside that one. Then Bims John's Oladeji, he say Queen B, welcome back.
Thank you.
Healing go day permanent.
Amen.
Ooh, your shoe they sweet. Betsy, nice dress.
Thank you so much. You actually look us finished.
Look us finished.
I tell you. All right, I just want to ask about your foundation, what they do. If person won't reach you, how they won't take reach you?
Yeah, we get website, okay. www.sugarfoundation.org.
Okay.
So make them reach us from there. Maybe sugarfoundation@yahoo.com. That's S-H.
Okay, well, now they deal with disability.
If you get depressed, you need person where you go talk to. I mean, all those things, empowerment.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure say the person, if you give the person maybe in a leg, but now only disability relating to leg, now we deal with.
Okay.
That's, I mean, the focus of the foundation, now with that, because now waiting the owner, the convener, we get them. We ain't suffer from that. So now waiting with the.
Wow. But now they give money?
We know they give money.
Okay.
And we know they, I mean, people where even they support us sometimes, no be money. If you say, okay, I go give you now 5 calipers.
Oh.
I go give you now 5 wheelchair.
Okay.
And like that, with the so we can. God has been faithful. We don't get support here and there from people, companies, corporate bodies, and all that.
Maybe we get polio vaccine? Yes. I feel say we still need to educate parents.
But you know, some parents, like for North, you get one time where I don't know what thing happened, the women decide, say, no, they don't want to come for their children. Whether the thing they make them,
even
I don't know.
Even for our radio station.
Yes,
when
say they
presenter make one comment about polio and how did they reject polio?
Yeah, they rejected.
But polio now don't they don't eradicate polio for Nigeria. But the problem now the post polio syndrome. Now people we don't get the polio
because
we don't dey gidigba.
Yeah.
The problem we then they face. Some one part could just paralyze. So not be about the said polio don't go. The people we don't get them. How we won't take manage
at that time where the thing they strong. I even get to one cousin where she lose her sound because of the polio.
Wow.
She no they no born her like that. All of a sudden she no feel hear again.
Just like
beautiful
that.
Girl.
She had to drop out of school because she no feel hear again.
You know, we need to really manage now. People will get they depressed. Out of this thing, some don't even feel see husband, see wife. People, they,
okay. So, but when I get specific area,
particular,
any area when they cover or everywhere, anybody reach out from anywhere,
Nigeria. As well.
All right,
Mara, thank you so much again, Taisawa. Today, thanks a bunch for your wedding pictures that you share with the whole world.
Yes,
thank you so much. I know the next time when you get better things to do with your foundation, you feel involved.
No problem.
Because we are very, we will like Chukawandi.
We're open to Ram.
All right, now, so if you're on top of today's show, we're going to meet you tomorrow for our Real Life Issues Day. If you get any story for us, enter Facebook, Talk TV. For more of us, we say we can get better day. And as we always talk,
to talk, not be bad thing, but making no way to you talk about.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done.